discuss the central problems of an economy. All central problem arise due to scarcity of resources, having alternative uses. Three central problems of an economy are as follows. What to produce? An economy has millions of commodities to produce. It has to decide whether to produce luxurious goods or wage good, or it have to decide between capital goods or consumer good. Having decided what to produce, it also has to decide how much to produce. How to produce? Second point, how to produce? The next choice is the choice of technique of production. Every economist faces the problem of as to how resources should be combined for the production of a given commodity. Depending upon the ability of a particular factor of production, economy may choose between labor intensive or capital intensive technique. For whom to produce, what goods should be consumed and by whom depends upon how national product is distributed among people or factor owners. Why do problem related to allocation of resources in an economy arise? Explain. The economic problems are the problem of choice. The economic problem are the problem of choice. Or problems of fuller and efficient utilization of limited resources. To satisfy maximum number of wants. These arise due to the following reason. Human wants are unlimited. Human being having wants which are unlimited. Human wants get satisfied by consuming goods and services. But new wants crop up or arise. Economic resources are limited. Economic or productive resources are limited in supply in relation to their demand. Scarcity is the basic feature of every economy. No economy can be self-sufficient in everything. The scarcity of resources create economic problems for every country in the world. Resources have alternative uses. The resources are not only scarce in supply, but also have alternative uses. For example, land can be used to produce wheat or rice or build a hospital or a school. A choice between the alternative use of land has to be made. This problem of choice leads to economic problems. Thank you.